I think at the moment there's not any problem, any issues. I think my circuit is working properly now and I'm fully satisfied. Maybe I'm gonna just adjust few capacitors, increasing maybe the microfarad, and it's gonna work better. This is my project. I'm very happy to achieve it today. Okay, thank you for watching my video.